I am so excited and grateful to be here to fight for the things that I care about, not just for my own children, but for my entire community. But what I'm even more grateful for is this amazing group of legislators that share these values to work toward a Pennsylvania that is more sustainable, that is cleaner, and that creates a better future for our children. When I was a little girl, I grew up in North Philadelphia, and I lived in a row home, and out in our back little alcove, I guess you will call it, in the driveway, we had this little ledge on the second story outside of our kitchen, and we had a trash can that sat outside, and we took all of our food waste and we put it in that trash can, and the garbage man would come every week and pick up that compostable trash. And then I grew up and I became an adult who is a homeowner and a taxpayer and also worked in the restaurant and hospitality industry. And so something that I have noticed is that we no longer separate our food waste from our regular trash, and that food waste ends up in our landfills, in our incinerators, and it creates not just a higher cost for municipal recycling or municipal trash, but it also creates pollution from the gases that are created from that breaking down and composting itself within our trash systems. Within the state and within the country. And so the legislation I'm working on is to divert our food waste away from our general trash system into a composting system and make those structures easier for municipalities. Food waste represents 22% of our waste. Working in the restaurant industry, it is simple to separate our food waste from our regular trash. And if just restaurants alone were separating their food waste, we would make a tremendous impact, not just on the environment, but also on the pocketbooks of taxpayers in Pennsylvania. So the work that I'll be doing as part of this package is to improve our systems for composting and for removing food waste from our general trash system, and hopefully both improving the environment and improving the environment for taxpayers in Pennsylvania.